On average, American children do not visit the dentist until they are 3 years old. That's 2 years too late. Cavities can develop any time after teeth appear in a child's mouth, as early as 6 months of age. As a parent, however, you can take action to protect your child from the potential pain and discomfort of tooth decay. Schedule a dentist appointment for your little one by age one. Visit dentistbyone.com to learn more. This message brought to you by Delta Dental.